So as you can imagine, the courtship went well. She was receptive to my advances. But then I learned something tragic. She was a little quirky as well. And it wasn't a quirk that one would normally see in everyday interaction. No, I found out that her quirkiness came in the kitchen. So I wrote a song about it. You sensing a theme? I thought so. So why not, I don't know, make this sound like Mumford and Sons or something. Sure. My darling, I have a confession. My nerves get so shook each time that you cook. It's something I don't want to mention, but all that we eat sure don't taste like meat. Ladies and gentlemen, that banjo is playing itself. This is what happens when you have interludes. You don't play an instrument, you have to make shit up. See, lately I have started thinking this stuff you call stew ain't made with tofu. Our kitchen is constantly stinking, and I can't place that smell till I hear someone yell. My mind's not at ease with your weird recipes. My dear, I don't mean to be rude, but when I say please, let's go out for Chinese, I don't mean the people, but food. When you serve beans and Frank, the homeless in town are all missing. Need a stomach pump from eating roast rum. With every meal you are quick to reveal the tasty extent of your plan. Oh, how sick I feel when you try to conceal your cookbook is called To Serve Man. Thank you.